If you're watching this video, you're probably a skeptic about companies that sell through multi-level marketing or direct selling or network marketing or social selling. There are lots of phrases for it, and I used to be a skeptic too. My name is Roger Morgan. I'm the founder and CEO of Pawtree, a company that completely embraces this method of selling for sharing our incredible line of pet nutrition products. And I'm going to address the five most common concerns about social selling or direct selling. And at the end, I want to actually tell you why I deliberately chose to make Pawtree a social selling business as the founder of the company. All right, so concern number one, you have to buy a bunch of stuff and you may or may never actually get to sell it. Well, the fact is at Pawtree, you don't buy any inventory. You simply share your unique website link with people who want to make a purchase. And they go online and place their own order and it ships directly to the customer's house. Concern number two. Well, you never make any money in these things. Fact, when you sell even one order, you'll make money at Pawtree. And when that customer orders again, which the majority of our customers do, you'll make money again. And so on and so on. It just takes work, just like any other form of making money requires work. Concern number three. Well, you have to host a bunch of parties and nobody likes parties. Well, fact, we don't do parties. You can work this business completely virtually if you choose. With our My Pawtree app, it makes it easy to reach out to people through phone calls, texting, social media, or in person. Concern number four, only people at the top make money or only people who got in early make money. Fact, there are over 70 million households in the US with pets and we have only talked to less than 1% of them. Anyone who wants to put in the work can earn plenty of money. And concern number five, I don't want to be pushy and make my friends buy stuff. Fact, we share stories, samples, and videos, and we empower pet parents to make good decisions and see incredibly great results if they choose to. We don't push or make anyone do anything. And concern number six, I know I said five, but I'm going to throw in a bonus concern. I've heard pyramid schemes are illegal. Fact, pyramid schemes most definitely are illegal. This is not a pyramid scheme. My personal integrity means everything to me, and I would never associate myself with something illegal. So now let me share with you why, despite the ick factor that sometimes is associated with this way of selling, why I intentionally chose social selling when I founded Pawtree. There are two reasons. First, before I founded Pawtree, I was the CEO of a major pet products company, and I found over the years that the big retailers constantly wanted companies to lower their prices, lower and lower and lower, which eventually led to compromising on quality and cutting corners in order to continually lower prices. And the result? Well, pets would survive, but not thrive. When I founded Pawtree, I made a personal commitment to be uncompromising with respect to our product formulations, our ingredients, our manufacturing, and ultimately uncompromising with respect to the results for the pets. And to do that, I did not want to be dependent on any big retailer dictating to me what my prices and therefore my quality needed to be. I am in control of my destiny and the destiny of Pawtree because we do not rely on big box stores. We rely on other like-minded pet parents, social sellers, to share our products based on their personal experiences and their personal belief in the product. So that's the first reason I chose social selling, so that I could be uncompromising with respect to quality, nutrition, and results. The second reason I chose social selling is because I know that people with pets listen to other people with pets, right? We're like a pack of dogs or a clutter of cats that stick together. And when someone we know and trust shares an idea or solution for our pets, we listen far more than just seeing an ad on our phone or on our TV or seeing a product in a store. So social selling is all about sharing products we love with people we love. So that's the second reason I intentionally chose social selling. The result, every day we help pets and people thrive. And I am personally contributing to creating a world that has more unconditional love in it today than it had yesterday because of Pottery. I invite you to take a look.